So now that we've talked about how to use a nose Frida, let's talk about when to use a bulb syringe. Let's say that you're sick, but baby isn't. This filter is not going to keep out any viruses. That's when I choose to use the bulb syringe. This bulb syringe also uses vacuum suction, but you have to generate the vacuum by depressing inward. I still use saline and then create the vacuum suction. Important point, make sure not to blindly push it up the nose as it can damage the nasal mucosa.